All right, now we've got some more advanced drills that will help with crossovers later on. Basically, we're gonna start with the right hand, and he's going to go back and forth with just the right hand to start. Okay, go. You can see he's bringing the ball back and forth. This is really good at fooling defenders. All right, switch to left hand. A little bit harder to do with the left hand, but for most kids. And stop. That concludes that drill.